almost all thoracic surgery procedures we can do with the robot and are doing them. We also are doing bypass surgery, valve repair surgery, and repair of defects in the heart. The big advantages are, number one, you have much better vision for what you're doing. You have a very bright light and 10 times magnification to see what you're doing inside there. The second, the biggest advantage to it really is the patient doesn't get their chest opened or doesn't get anything done that would cause them to have a prolonged recovery phase. So we can do everything we would do with the chest open with it totally closed and just three little holes. For a one or two vessel bypass, it's a very good way to have the surgery because the patient will not have their chest really opened at all. The biggest reason why most people get an infection after an open heart surgery is the long incisions. We have a long chest incision or a long leg incision. Those are the main reasons why people get infections. Those big incisions are trying to heal in maybe a diabetic patient or somebody who's already debilitated. I mean, the difference with the Da Vinci is we don't have those incisions. We just have three small incisions where we put these ports in to operate. Well, the fact is, I mean, every movement that the robot makes is the doctor's hands, because I'm there in a stereoscopic center manipulating the arms of the robot. That's me operating there. It's not the robot. Well, a lot of my patients they've had a parent that's had heart surgery, and they remember that maybe that phase for the rest of their life where their chest was sore or didn't quite fit back together right or had movement to it. And the Da Vinci system allows you to totally avoid that whole process. You never have your chest open. So you can have your heart surgery and never have to have anything mobile on your chest or problems with it healing because you never had it opened. And I think if you're a patient, you can say, well, this is a totally different way of having heart surgery than my dad had. This offers the patient a chance to have the same heart surgery that they would have open, but not have to have their chest open. So from a patient's standpoint, I mean, they can go back to work, they can have a surgery that they wouldn't ordinarily have in the past. Statistically, the best bypass to have all across the board is the internal mammary bypass to the left anterior descending. And a lot of people, when have been given that option before, when they have one blockage, they've chosen to have a stent, primarily because they didn't want to have their chest open and have surgery. This procedure now enables you to have that surgery and not have your chest open.
For more information about this physician or to schedule an appointment, please call our referral line or visit notbiggerjustbetterhealth.com.